I knew that. Welcome back to Skyrim Survival Adventure. Help me? Follow me. And yes, I got a little nervous there, seeing my character standing directly behind the horse. I think that's fairly common knowledge that you shouldn't stand behind horses. They may kick, and that kick may kill you.
Need something? Huh?
Yeah, I'm allowed to take that skill book, but anything else
yes.
is stealing. There we go, drained. I made the right choice sleeping before heading out from Whiterun. So, my goal for this episode is get back to Whiterun, train with Danica, sleep, and train one more time. Salmon doesn't count as alive, I guess. Now where did it go? Because if I kill it with foos, then I'll get row. Oh, hi.
Never should have come here.
That's my new favorite move. Paralyze and Wall of Storms.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
But I paid earlier today. How does 50 gold sound?
Fine. I can tell you aren't worth the trouble. Just get out of here before I change my mind.
Uh, 79%.
Get on your way.
90%.
Before I change my mind.
I'm warning you, back off.
Ah! Dang, we're flying. Oh. That's the... Yep. If you're reading this, then I am most likely dead. A group of bandits ransacked my home and took most everything valuable I own. The worst is they took a pendant that has been in my family for many generations. Most of my family is dead, so that pendant was the last connection I had with any of them. I'm going after those scoundrels and getting my pendant back, even if it is the death of me. Yeah. Not very smart. Didn't work.
I need to ask you to stop.
That
shouting is...
You made me lose my fish.
Glad we straightened that. Why sure is that? Is that a Zora star? How did you come to possess such a rare treasure?
I think that was maybe all of them. That's not where I'm going.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
This is where I'm going.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap?
I've got a sapling.
But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the Gildergree. How can this little tree bring new worshippers?
Morris said that renewal is more important than maintenance.
You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinnareth when all you hear are the rabble in the temple. Death feeds new life.
If you think of them as rabble, you're not suited for that job.
This will grow into a new Gildegreen that will tower over Whiterun. Thank you.
I'd like training in restoration magic.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Grace of Kinnareth be with you.
Of course, the downside is I can't just get my money back from her. But it's going to be many videos until I can train with Florentius. Magicka, maybe? Definitely this. 80. Let's see, that's 90. Yep. Should I just get dual casting, or... The thing is, it doesn't say how much more.
I am your sword and your shield. Honor to you, my thane.
Oof, I am starving.
Yeah?
Hello. Lately, I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Just how much money? Yeah. It's like...
It's for us all, I know. Many come to the Temple of Kinnereth to pray, and I assist them as best as I may.
God bless you, healer.
Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
Over half of my money.
Lady, could you spare a coin? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. Until next time.
By sure is that a
you're someone
star?
Who can get looking to protect yourself to or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need any. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith
well,
in Whiterun.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
All I ask is a fair chance.
Good doing business with you.
Should end up the alchemist while I'm here.
Let me know if you see anything you like. What do you need? Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Well met, traveler.
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds?
I'll get it cured.
Smell like a wet dog.
I'm gonna leave those at home. Ancient Nord weapons get stored in the home closest to the Skyforge.
Need a ride?
Yeah, I just don't know where yet. Or I can go there on foot. And hit up some miscellaneous quests on the way. Okay, combat gear. Don't need that stupid mask right now. I don't think he will put on anything.
True sons and daughters.
No. I didn't loot the mud crab. Oh well. Not exactly important.
Did you hear something? Time to end this game.
Calm down, puppy, and have a touch of healing, although I think you were regenerating.
Time to get lost, friend.
It might be a little tough to take on that dragon when I'm not in my combat gear. I'm gonna see, and the bear, of course. Where's the bear? There's the bear. Stupid slowdown from cold. Sure, whatever. Did my potion expire or something? Yes. How do I keep getting over encumbered? I need to have a summon out. No, thank you. Fighting out in my combat gear is hard. And I have no idea where Kelpie is.
Wold? Nah!
Yeah, and I dropped these last time I was here too. This is the dragon I don't get the soul of because it's a respawn. Even though other respawn dragons give me souls. Anyway, I still have some time before my potion expires, and even when it does, I have more potions. Oh, I haven't been here. Home is roughly this way. Yep, I have definitely been here before.
Fine, Sigron.
And potion expired. Okay.
Oh, do come in. I hope I have what you need. Jürgen and I both take a look. Aye.
Fine. See.
Meant to make whistle for my horse. Besides, I have her set to follow. Anyway, made it back home, and it's a good place to end the episode. I'm gonna do the usual stuff, inventory management and fishing and harvesting ingredients and so on and so forth. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon.